Hey, I'm Lee Padgett. I'm a product manager here at Takeuchi. The intent of this video is to show how to navigate the menu screen in order to view the following data areas: auxiliary line flow rate display, machine data display, and the error code display. In order to view your auxiliary flow rates, begin by pressing the menu key on the main screen. From the menu screen, navigate to the second icon where you can view the auxiliary flow rates for both A and B sides in real time. The machine data display is the fifth icon on the menu screen. When selected, the following data points can be monitored: engine RPM, coolant temperature, hydraulic oil temperature, battery voltage, and PM accumulation amount. Finally, the error code display is the sixth icon on the menu screen. From this screen, you can view up to 4 vehicle error codes and up to 3 ECM error codes. A complete list of error codes can be cross-referenced in the machine operator's manual. Always refer to the operator's manual for detailed information and instructions on the use of your Takeuchi track loader's monitor.